trip organized by our teacher, and I thought it was great because I have never acted. And now I feel like I'm into it. I love it.
We had a good time, yes. Okay. It was very, very helpful for us. Self-confidence and about, especially for what I want to do in my life, it was very helpful.
Our teacher was incredibly brilliant.
Yeah,
she found this occasion and took it. It was really beautiful.
Yeah.
I'm really, really, really happy she accepted to come here.
Because in Italian schools we don't have drama classes, and so that's the reason why I decided to have this kind of experience with them. And it was because in the fourth year in our school we generally do theatre. But studying theatre just you know, on the paper is it can be something not very attractive for the students. So that's why we decided to have something more not just theoretical but more practical, and that was the reason why I decided to come here.
It was a difficult experience, but also great. And I think we improved so much. We learned how to stay on stage and how to communicate. So it was great.
Sigma! Why are you in charge of the chief?
With me and Julia, when I punched the table, it was actually really bad.
Yeah, you nearly gave me a heart attack. It was like, And I think you did the same to your teacher also, because we were aware.
Yeah.
It was
perfect.
Yeah, it was perfect.
A lot of things.
Yeah.
Confidence. If you're not confident, you're not able to, like, move and
voice. Or maybe I just have to be confident.
Yeah.
Yes, be confident.
Because in our class, there were not so much person that were confident, I think, and now maybe they are.
Yes, it is. It has been a very good decision. I think that every single student is all right, and they feel as if that they have had the time of their life. So that's, I think it has been a good decision.